there goes that spooky music coming out of the walls again.
Boy, it's pretty.
Yeah, I hope it keeps playing until the winter gets here. Might cheer her up.
Well, someone best open the door. As soon as that music starts to play, someone's going to come a-knocking at the door.
Yeah, notice that. Take a look outside, Ellie.
And you get your nakedness out of sight.
Mommy, please, you can do it. Come on, I'll help you.
They's coming, but that poor old widow woman can't hardly make it.
I'll get my jug.
Is they wearing the clothes you bring them?
Yeah, Pa, and tote and buckets.
To carry home leftovers. Lord love them. Let's go give them a helping hand.
Howdy there, Cynthia. This here's my Pa, and I reckon this is your mom.
Welcome, welcome. Well, dogged if you ain't plum tuckered, Widow Fenwick, but don't you worry. Granny will fix that. Take their buckets out to the kitchen, Ellie.
Yes, sir, Pa. See you in a little bit, Cynthia.
Thank you, darling. Too low.
Ellie Mae, be sure they're scoured good and don't leak.
I'll do it, Granny.
Here, Widow, this'll brace you up.
Oh, thank you. Orange Pico?
No, White Lightning.
Oh, I'm not familiar with the blend, but tea is tea.
Got her breathing deep.
Here, Mommy, have a cigarette, darling.
Oh, I wouldn't light a flame so close to your maw just yet. You just might set her off.
Come on, Widow. Let's go to the kitchen. I'll give me a nice hot bowl of owl soup.
Owl soup? Oh, Cynthia, please send for the rolls.
No, Mama.
She's right, Widow. You don't need no rolls. Granny's baked some corn pone.
She eat my corn pone.
No.
Come on,
Widow. Oh, Cynthia, please help.
Mr. Clampett, if I might be alone with Mommy for just a few moments, I think I shall be able to compose her.
Okay, Cynthia. Just follow your nose to the kitchen.
Yeah, the grits and jowls will lead you right to the door. Good girl, Widow.
Cynthia, did she say grits and jowls?
Yes, Mommy, doubtless the maid and the butler. Now, come, do get a grip on yourself.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Mommy, think of all the trouble the Clampets have taken to achieve a total look. The truck, those clothes, their speech. Why, they even weave.
You'd weave, too, if you ever drank their tea.